This is a barnacle species called Megabalanus, which has been died since many months ago, as you can see from his from its shell structure. It's destroyed and it's empty, and the size is also small. They have not grown well, so that signifies the growth is retarded with time because of the environmental stress.